So what we're doing now is we're trying to find out if the pump capacity from the sump pump can keep up with the discharge capacity of the supply pump. Are we ready?
Yep.
What you can see is that the pump, the discharge pump, was able to keep up with the supply pump. That surprised me.